The song is originally in E flat, but I'm going to play it right now in E minor for you four stringers. And then you can get that open E string. So you have to check out this pressure roll right there. That's a great way to work on your slap. You want to work on your slap? Learn grooves that have slap in them. And try to get a sound. Even though on this recording it's a synth bass. It's going to be a multiple part lesson today.